do this. Alright. Okay. Question 34. Mrs. Chu made some hairbands for sale. Okay, then they tell you that your teacher here sold 3 hard hairbands on the first day. Alright? So, 3 on the first day. Understand? Each day sold twice as many hairbands as the day before. Twice over here means it's a 2 times. Right? But based on all these simple numbers, like 3 times 2 giving you 6, 6 times 2 giving you 12, this is what you actually learned in B2 before. But the point is, when we have the number like 12 to go and times 2, and then the next number go and times 2, and then times 2, this bigger number multiplication is what you haven't learned, right? So what you need to remember is, for multiplication, it also means what we call repeated addition. Okay? So if it's a times 2 thing, if you cannot do by times 2, what you can do is, if you want to have 3 to become 6, it's like a 3 plus what?
Plus 3.
Then the 6 to become the 12.
6.
Is a plus 6. So what do you think I should write for the next arrow over here?
Plus 9.
Because
it goes by the 3.
No. There's a twice there. What's the meaning of the twice there? 2 times, right? And what happened is actually, right, you can see 3, 3. Okay, twice.
Double.
This is 6, 6. So try again. 12?
Plus
12. 12. Ooh. Repeated addition by the same number. So 12 plus 12.
Equals 24.
You get 24. Then you all go and think, what is the next arrow?
24 plus 24.
Plus 3. So plus 48. 24. You will get 48. 48. And the last arrow here?
Plus 48.
Last 48. So now
96.
Sorry?
96.
Good. Okay? So you can see the meaning of this twice is a times 2 in a way, or you will see that number appear twice. Can you see? Twice?
Yeah.
So we fill up, actually that is what they're asking in part A. The hairbands that she sell on the 6th day. So the hairband that she sell on the 6th day is actually the 96. Okay? Okay, just by doing this repeated addition, because it's twice, you write the number the same. Okay? Now for B. How many more hairbands did she sell on the 6th day than on the 4th day? So, how many more means we are doing comparison. So for this comparison here, you've got to minus the value of the 6th day minus the value on the 4th day. So value on the 6th day, it's 96. 4th day, it's 24. So 96 minus 24
equals 72.
And you'll get 72 as the answer. Okay? So take note, pattern questions means it will follow a certain pattern. Okay, the pattern that you are seeing for this question is twice, which is a times 2 times 2. But because you haven't learned times 2, you haven't learned the working way of doing big number multiplication. That's why I use the repeated addition way. Okay?